how I got into this business in the first place is back in 1993, I was doing a project, working all this way, trying to get it, fit it right into what I wanted to do. And all of a sudden, this strange guy came up with this thing called Netscape. And I suddenly realized that instead of trying to do a traditional business in the real world, I could actually reach hundreds, thousands at that point, now millions of people. I had no money. I had nothing behind me to really say this was going to be successful. But what I knew was that there were people out there interested in what I was offering. And if I stopped thinking about me and I started thinking about them, things got very, very easy. What do they like to do? Where do they go? And who do they know, like, and trust to find answers to what they want? So I began in the business with this very simple idea. I opened up and said, I don't know what you guys want. Why don't you tell me? And it was amazing. People came from every corner of the globe. And what they did was they taught me what I'm about to teach you today, is that the power is not only in people in the audience, but in partnerships, in collaboration. And I mean real collaboration, working with people in a way that's not using them, but creating a synergy, creating a way that you can benefit, they can benefit, and most importantly, the audience or your customer, if you're strictly in a business mode, your customer can benefit. And when you take this approach, not about your product, not about your service. In fact, for those of you who don't have a product and service, that's great. You don't need one necessarily. There's lots out there. What I found was there's audiences and there's people in front of them. And if I can engage those people, earn their trust, and have them introduce me to the people that trust them, wow, we have an extreme way to grow a business. So with this simple dream of reaching out and sharing something that in my original project might have reached maybe 200 people, I reached 2,000 people the first month. And suddenly I realized it went to 4,000, 10,000. I said, you know, I could turn this into a business. I could actually let these people do what they want, listen to them, and create products and services by what they tell me they want, not by what I think they want. And that's the basis of what we call affiliate marketing, and is my claim to fame as being one of the pioneers of affiliate marketing.